Last Christmas. We've not stopped singing it.
We've been singing it all along.
We know it's Christmas time when Last Christmas starts playing in like some restaurant or at the airport.
I was asked to write a romantic comedy based on George Michael's song Last Christmas. So I went and talked to George about it. And he loved the idea of the story and he loved elements of it that were socially conscious.
The script already references George, but let's go really far with it. Let's make George's music the soundtrack for this film.
We are incredibly lucky to be able to have some of his music in this movie.
We feel very fortunate, very privileged, very blessed to have George Michael be part of this.
For fans of George, they'll get to re-experience his music in this new way. It just brings such another layer to this film. But that's the power of George's music.
Oh yeah, this is your favorite song.
That was so psychic.
No, that was you playing it four times in a row.
Love me, love George Michael.